this is the Belfast Mini Mills Tumbler in action. I've placed about 10 pounds of camel fiber in the tumbler. And it's been going for roughly 5 minutes so far. And if we look down at the floor, you can see quite a bit of dirt underneath there. I swept this up just so you could see how much dirt it is removing. So it's a very efficient, easy way to remove contamination, shorts, and coarse guard hairs from the fiber.